It's the start of the speedboat steeplechase at Cypress Gardens, Florida. Over land, sea, and in the air. And before they're through, you'll know they're all nuts. Most drivers manage to dodge the trees, but this one is well up a gum tree. Now we're coming to Beecher's Brook, and it's into the air for 60 feet, and heaven help a sailor on a ride like this. And here's how it's done. There's nothing in it, really. It's just a ramp. It's harder this way. Hello, someone's had enough.